What it do, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, look at here. I'm back in the building today, man. And hey, it really ain't another reviewing. It's more like a rant. Yes, I came out here to rant today. Look at this regular old Air Force One box. You know what I'm saying? Nothing we ain't never seen before. But the biggest scam I've ever seen ran by Nike and Travis Scott in my life, man, or any other collab or any other, you know what I'm saying, period, like for real. Hey, if you're new to my channel, hey, you may want to subscribe. Hey, hang around for what I'm putting down, man. I promise you, none but the latest and the greatest when I come to this table. Hey, gang, what y'all on today, man? Y'all rocking with your boy the Flyaway? Smash that like button off the rip, and here we go. You see it, I said it, it's a regular old Air Force One box. Nothing special about it. You've seen an Air Force One box before, haven't you? I have. And it looks just like this. There's your size and chart. Hey, this one got Nike ingredients in it, but hey, they might be a scam too. They may not be authentic neither. You know what I'm saying? And this reads, this is a women's shoe, bro. Oh. Women's Air Force One 07. Bro, I did not ask for a women's 8.5. You sent me a women's 8.5 shoe? Like, for real? This is not what I asked for. Women's Air Force One 07. White. 8.5. Are you for real? I'm just now reading the label and seeing that this says women's on it. Bruh. Let me open the box, bro. Look at this raggedy ass Air Force One paper.
Damn!
A all white, regular, degular Air Force One with this written on it. Who gives a crap about that right there written on a regular, degular old white Air Force One? Man, I am super, super heated about this. Let me, where is the tag? Where is the sizing chart on this? Like, for real, this is a women's shoe?
What are you doing?
Me?
What are you doing?
Nothing. Me? Just hanging around.
Man, is this a woman's shoe or a man's shoe? The box says women's. When did it say that this was a women's drop on Travis Scott when we were buying this shoe? Man, I'm telling you, man, that it's bad enough that Travis Scott, you can't get in touch with them to find out. I'm just getting these. I ordered these on what? When did these drop? September the 9th or something like that? And you just getting these. I'm trying to find out what's going on with my order. All you can do is email them. They're not going to respond to your email. No response. Man, I had to dispute these shoes. I ordered another pair too. Disputed that shoe. Hey, you're taking too long. You're not responding to my emails. Hey, give me my money back, bro. And I even disputed this one. I ain't gonna hold you. They out here scamming shoe. I just got in on one too. F them, bro. Like, for real. Nike, y'all should not have done that, bro. Like, y'all should not have stood behind this. Like, for real. I don't care who plan it was or who thought of this or why you thought that this was okay just to give us a regular Air Force One with a freaking stamp on it. This is ridiculous. And I don't know if this is a women or a men's shoe. The box says women's 8.5. Did it say we were ordering women's shoes when this shoe dropped? Did I say I want a woman's 8.5 when I ordered this shoe? Look. There's not even a trap. There's not even nothing on the inside. Look at that. Just some regular old crap. This is ridiculous, bro. Y'all should be ashamed of yourselves on this one, man. Like, for real. Then let alone Travis Scott, you order his clothing. It takes a gazillion years for it to come. Like, y'all be on some real BS, bro. Now, let me be out here doing some crazy stuff like that, and you'll never hear the end of it. Let me be out here taking some Nikes and changing the swoosh and making a vape or whatever. You have me in court for that. Like, for real. We should be coming together and taking y'all to court for this. We should be suing y'all for playing with the people like this, bro. This is garbage. Like, for real. Now, if the people came together and we all got a lawyer and we all went in on a lawsuit saying that, hey, they scammed us on these, sold me some women's shoes, said they were men's shoes, sold me a Travis Scott shoe that's normally premium and nice leather and whatnot, and gave me a regular, degular white Air Force One with Utopia Cactus Jack on it. Bruh. Then y'all don't be wanting to support me. You know what I'm saying? If I had something like this and I stamped Superfly Kicks on the back of there, you wouldn't want that. You know what I'm saying? But this guy, I don't even listen to his music. It's trash. Like, for real. I don't listen to that garbage. I'm sorry. I ain't know who Travis Scott was until he dropped the shoe. Until I seen a backward swoosh, I never knew who Travis Scott was. I love the backward swoosh. Where's my backward swoosh? I want a backward swoosh, bro. Like, for real, man. Y'all pulled the biggest scam ever known in history. Travis Scott, Nike, I'm calling you out on this one. Hey, like, for real. Like, I own bad shoes and I own bad companies, and y'all never see me do nothing like that on this channel. But this is ridiculous. Like, for real. Ridiculous. Like, this is a problem. And I ain't happy with it. You know what I'm saying? And, man, that's just crazy, bro. Hey, you made it this far to the channel, man. Hit that subscribe button, man. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. Hey, man, I give you news you can use, man. Good or bad. You know what I'm saying? This is the worst thing I've ever seen, man. And, hey, the Fly Gang is the Flies Gang on YouTube, man. Y'all, man. Check us out on Saturday nights when I go live, man. The Fly Gang do pull up, man. The members be in the building. Yes, paying members be in the building. They had the fly badges and the cool emojis that I made for them that they can drop in the chat and whatnot. Yeah, it'd be a beautiful occasion, especially when we can rant and rave about certain things and certain drops that are coming out and stuff like this, bro. This is heartbreaking. My feelings are hurt, like, for real. Nike, Travis Scott, I hope you watching and I hope you see this. My feelings are hurt, like, for real. I wanna take somebody to court, like, for real. I wanna get on my business, you know what I'm saying, about getting my money back for these and helping the people who are also just terribly upset about these, like, for real. And nothing we can do about it. No returns to Travis Scott's. No way to contact Travis Scott. No way to email them. No way to do nothing. Terrible customer service over there. Man, production-wise, terrible turnaround times for your orders and on your merch and whatnot. Travis Scott, man, I don't know what you got going on, homie. You know what I'm saying? I love Houston. I rock with Houston, Texas, man. I love cats from Houston, Texas. I don't know what part you from, dude. And I don't know what kind of business you standing on. But it be some real players coming up out of Houston, man. And this ain't it, bro. I don't know what your deal is, bro. I hope y'all get it together over there. Nike, I hope y'all, man, get it together, man. Don't let this guy do no stuff like this again, bro. Like, for real, for real. Don't stand behind nothing like this again. Like, it's bad business. This bad business. I ain't gonna hold you. Bad business. Hey, make sure y'all smash that like button before you get out of here. And until next time, hey, peace.